Chuck emailed me last night.
Hey, that was old Chuggy.
That's my old boss.
Yeah, I didn't know. You got me.
He said my job's available in a few months if I'm ready to go back.
Oh, that's amazing. Do you want... It's totally up to you. We need the money.
Yes, no, I'm definitely going back. I need to earn. And also, my brain's turning too much. The other day, I forgot the word Japan.
That was today.
Well, when I'm a working girl, I'll never forget Japan again. So I just need to let him know.
Viv's holding the red crayons.
No, I'm not.
Okay, guys, we're having coffee. This is our time, remember?
Yeah, you guys shouldn't be drawing anyway unless you're ready for school. You ready for school?
I need underwear.
Well...
Buddy, you're wearing pants.
Yeah, that's called going commando. That can't be right. They for sure wore underwear.
No, bareback! No, that's not right either. Raw dog!
You know what we should do?
Hmm.
We should celebrate.
Yes.
A nice dinner, just you and me.
Do you think we can find a last-minute babysitter that can handle Viv?
Children ruin everything. All new. Wednesdays at 8, 9 Mountain. Only on CTV. Then stream anytime.